I know you are a jiu-jitsu person, but imagine you are playing basketball. You think you are doing great as your coach watches. This is what your coach is thinking as you try to punch choke somebody from within their guard.